Coaches, student athletes, school staff, and spectators are expected to pursue these goals in positive ways, with unqualified respect for the dignity and humanity of all leaders. While encouraging high spirit engagement at large events, the conference and its federal schools stand firmly against any mean-spirited speech or behaviors that convey insult, intolerance, or disrespect. Just remember, be loud and be proud, and enjoy tonight's game. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Brockport Central School for tonight's Monroe County Section 5 Boys Basketball Game. Featuring the visiting Arcadia Titans and your Brockport Blue Devils. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please rise? Gentlemen, remove your hats as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem. And now let's move to starting lineups for each team, beginning with the visiting Greece Arcadia Titans. A sophomore at guard, number 3, Joseph Zola. Sophomore at guard, number 5, Joshua Benjamin. Sophomore at guard, number 13, Ryan Bailey. Sophomore forward, number 15, Brandon Thompson. Sophomore at center, number 23, Dejan Williamson. The Titans are coached by Gerard Connors. And now, let's think. Yeah, the Blue Devils. Starting at Brockport, sophomore number 10, Jay Shear. At forward, sophomore number 15, Haley Lava. At guard, sophomore number 14, Reagan Cunningham. At guard, sophomore number 3, Connor Lawton. At guard, sophomore number 24, Isaac Mercer. That was placed by Michael Chubb. Trans officials by Fred Tubman. Let's play basketball.
Thank you.
Time to pop number 13, Ryan Bailey, his first, team's first. Jemani Griffin in for the Titans. And Joshua Antonetti back in the game for the Titans. Brockport moving on the ball in the second quarter. Thank you. number five, Johnson Antonetti for the Titans. His first personal, the team's first. Drake Cummings, his first personal, team's first. Joshua Antonetti at the line is shooting two. Injured timeout. We bring medicine for the Titans. Going on that way for Brockport. Joshua Benzinetti aligning for the Titans, shooting two.
Thank you.
It's a full timeout. Thank you. Brockport will hit down the ball to begin the third quarter. There we go. First team foul in the quarter. Tony Lena at the line. 3-2. Thank you. For Brockport. Second personal, team's third. Going for the Titans. Thank you. Brockport foul, number 13, empty line. Josh Antonetti at the line for the Tigers, shooting. His first personal, first team foul for the quarter.
Thank you.
His second personal, team's second. These elements are battling for the Titans.
I said,
foul, number 14, Adrian Nevis. His second personal, Tuesday first. Joseph Silva, captain for the Titans. His first personal, team's first. Isaac Nelson at the line, shooting two. Yeah. If you're staying for the Boston game, we'll be getting out in about 25 minutes.
Easy game time.